In this video, we will be covering how to pay suppliers with the American Express B2B Payments app and Concur Invoice. By integrating your American Express business or corporate card with Concur Invoice, you can simplify payments, save time and money, and pay securely with virtual card account numbers. Let's get started. Enroll in the American Express B2B Payments app and create a user account by following the instructions on the screen. Once you've enrolled in the app and created a user account, the American Express B2B Payments app will appear as connected. Once connected, simply update the pay method type in your ERP or in Concur Invoice. Here are the steps to update your pay method type in Concur Invoice. Go to your Vendor Manager page and select Manage Vendors. Export the vendor file by sending the list to Excel. Add the supplier's email address for payment to be sent to and change the pay method type to Pay PVD for each supplier you plan to pay with your American Express business or corporate card, and then import the list into Concur Invoice. Now that you have updated your pay method type, the pay method type will appear as Payment Provider, and the suppliers you selected will be set to be paid by American Express. Since all workflows remain the same, you can make a payment in Concur Invoice just as you normally would. American Express payments are made on a daily basis. Once payment has been processed, the supplier will receive an email from American Express Payment Services with a single-use virtual card number, along with remittance information. The supplier processes the virtual card number via their POS system for payment to be completed. Let's take a look at the American Express B2B Payments app, which gives you access to key information on your suppliers, transactions, and more. You will see a list of all your suppliers and the status of each on your vendor tab, along with the legend on the right side of the page. The status must be active for payments to be sent. As payments are being processed, they will appear as extracted, and once paid, will appear as paid. Now, let's navigate to the Transactions tab, where you will see each supplier, an invoice number, the payment date, payment method, amount, and the status of each payment. You may change the date for payment to be sent any day in the future, and can also select the American Express business or corporate card for payment. You can easily sort your suppliers and check the status of each with the corresponding legend on the right side of the page. You can also access detailed information on all supplier transactions by clicking on the Download CSV report. In the report, you will see a unique ID for each payment under Payment ID. You'll also see the suppliers being paid, the invoice number, payment amount, date, and more. This way, each payment is easily traceable through the American Express B2B Payments app. You can also visit the Message Center for important notifications and update your account details and enroll multiple American Express business and corporate cards on the Settings page. Now that you've seen how the American Express B2B Payments app integrates with Concur Invoice to simplify payments, let's get started. Power your payments with American Express and SAP Concur. Both is simply better.